Hello, YouTube. We're gonna be playing The Witness now. It's a puzzle game based on shapes in a grid. As far that's basically all I know. So let's go. Oh, FK, would you be so kind to check if there's any missable achievements? I think I checked a while ago and I don't think there were. Hey, we solved the puzzle. I'm assuming this is gonna be would be easier with a mouse and keyboard, but we're on a controller, so. Already, I noticed that it is not 60 FPS. This is like 20 FPS, maybe? Oh God. Why? Okay. So we basically just need to find the way. Oh, and you can open different paths with this? Maybe I need to do this one. Oh, I think this one's more important right now. This field of view. Okay, I guess we're just following the line here. We need more cables for this. All right. Looks like a stable 20 FPS, yeah. Same. All right. All right. There is two exits, but only one does something. Maybe. We st Oh, okay. There's only one exit. Never mind. Okay. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Boo. Where does this cable lead us? I'll solve this too, I guess. Interesting stuff. This doesn't have any power. All right. Where's the finish? Over there. So this just has many, whatever. All right, man, the FPS is terrible. See a mag, LT, what? What does LT do? Oh, run, okay. Alright. Nope. Oh, I need to separate them, I think. Okay. I don't think this works, but we can try. Nope, that doesn't work. Okay. We have space to work with. There we go. All right. What was the point of that? Oh shit. I guess that's just the tutorial area. Hello. Think we need to include all the black dots. Yep. Nope. Nope. Okay. We have two starting points. This is not gonna work. Somehow, no, no, this one just doesn't work, period. So it has to be this one, but that one doesn't seem to work either. What happens if I do this? No. Can I cross on these? I cannot. This works. Okay, three starting points. I don't think this one works. I think it has to be this one. We have to go down first. Yep. Sweet. Okay, we did another thing. Can we jump? I don't think we can jump. We can only run. Follow the path, I guess. Okay. What the hell? This doesn't have power yet. This doesn't have power either. This one has a thing. Okay. Oh, we get the choice of two. Wait, what? We can't. We have to do this. Wonder if we have to solve this twice. What about the second one? Oh, what? How do I zoom in? Did it not matter which one I did? I guess it didn't. I mean, I could try the other one again, but yeah, that's pointless, I guess. You can only do one at a time. Whatever, we'll keep it solved like this. It's fine. This one isn't available yet. But this is available now. Aha. What did that do? This side, okay. Okay. Nope, this one. You have to go here, then here, then here. Okay. Oh God, this one's a bit lopsided, isn't it? We have to go here, then here, then here. This is like the exact same puzzle, isn't it? We activated this. Where does this lead us? Right. We have to go here first. Cool. Now what? This one's not available yet. Combined puzzles. Come on. I think I need to do it like this. No, not, never mind. Okay. Maybe? No, that doesn't work. I need that one though. How do I get that one? Okay, got it. This game is pretty damn good. Yeah, it's okay so far. How are you, Roiki? Okay, I think, yeah, that's easy. The black dots are whatever. I'm doing okay. I beat V Rally just now. I need to do this. I beat V Rally for Game Boy, and now I'm playing The Witness. I probably want blue there. No. No. Okay, that doesn't work either. I guess I don't want blue there. I need to go here first. We've got yellow and blue. Okay. Boy. That doesn't work because that's the finish line. Think I'm gonna switch sides. Oh. Okay, no, blue needs to be here. And this has to be the start. That doesn't work. That doesn't work either. That does not work either. No. You love Firelli? Yeah, it's really good. I agree. How do I do this? This does not work. So, actually, that does not work either. I need to grab this one first. There's no other way. That does not work either. And I can't block off the top. What if? No, that doesn't work. If I do this, that doesn't work. So I have to go here or here. Feel like so this is okay, this is a no-go zone. Can yellow and blue cross? I don't think they can. No. I'm almost positive this has to go here. But then you have this issue. What if we do start here? Actually, this might work somehow. That doesn't, though. That doesn't either. This doesn't work either. Oh, this is a puzzle. This is definitely a puzzle. Okay, I think I got it. And that one was way easier. All right. We've got two choices here. And this is not the correct one. Why is the yellow here not bright? Oh, okay. I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is so weird. Okay, I want this. Okay. Right. Clever puzzles. Now this is open. To go here first. Is this the same on both sides? Think it is. So up, up. How do I? Oh, the turning is slow. Down, down. Oh, okay. And then all the way up, up, left, left. Boy. All right. You can turn up the 3D movement. We can turn on the field of view as well. That's nope, that's it. What's vignetting? Oh, maybe it's in controls. Aim sensitivity. All right. Yeah. Oh, so much better. Man. All right. So, we want to go. Actually, let's get pen and paper out. That's gonna make our life a lot easier. So, we want to go. Right, down, down, right, up, 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 left, up, right, down, 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 right. I'm gonna go like this. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna go like this, 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 this. This was exactly when you got the pen and paper out. I can't wait for a compatible thing here not be compatible there, but it looks like this is fine. Okay, all right. All right, game. This looks like the starting point. Okay. So we've got. I could use paper with squares, actually. No, that's not it. Let's see. Wait, what? Oh no. What happened? Why am I not connected? What? Why did it go out? That was weird. So, you want to go left, down, down, left, all the way up, left. Wait, is this? No, this is not right, is it? Let me check again. This is upside down. Okay. Oh, this is oof. Oof. I don't know about this one. Pudding. Activate the symmetry laser. Oh, it's still doing things. Oh, there we go. All right. I guess that was like the first puzzle thing. What's this? Okay. Where to now? Hello. Yeah, no idea. Huh. Feel like I'm missing some kind of tutorial for this. Okay. Hello. What is the goal here? No. Why, what am I supposed to be doing here? I feel like these have to be lit first. Can I look at it from a different perspective? Oh. Where does it want me to go, though? It probably wants to go there. And this is maybe the solution. We did it. We did it. We did something. I don't know what we did, but we did something. Can you do it again or not? It's not shiny enough. Think you can't do it anymore now. Oh, never mind. Well, that did something. All right, fine. But does that help us here? Doesn't really, does it? There is another one here. What the hell? Oh no. Why did that go out? Why did that go out? Last time that happened was because I had to do the previous puzzle again for whatever reason, but now that might be an issue. Maybe this needs power first. Where, no, that's not true. This gives power to something. Yeah, I don't know how what to do with this. Maybe there's a tutorial to do puzzles like that somewhere. Or I need other information. A boat. Sundial. Let's go somewhere else. I see a puzzle. Oh God. What? Think I need more information for. Oh, there's a bunch of black dots as well. Sheesh. Is there? I don't think the black dots mean anything here. Yeah, let's wait with this one as well then. Triangle. Is this correct or? Oh, that was correct. What? Maybe that things means you can only go down. We'll come back for you later. Oh. This does something. This doesn't. What does that mean? Why did it do something? Oh, what? What the fuck? Okay. Almost. All right, this should work. All right. That gives me an idea about this one. Can the sun catch on this somehow? It can't because it's the other way. At least I'm pretty sure it can't. Hey, son. Is time of day a mechanic in this game? I don't think so. Sun is still on this exact same position. All right, let's go somewhere else. Hello there. This only has. Think this has to open further. Nothing. Maybe I need to find a more centralized place to work with. It seems like the outer edges get more complicated. locked. Yeah, I can't get down from here, I think. Alright, I'll be right back, actually. Very quick break. Okay, nope, not load. Let's just get to the middle somehow and work from there. If we find any puzzles along the way, we'll solve them, but. Hello. This should be an easy one. Or not. Does it matter that the black is not connected? I don't think it matters. Okay. All right. That is interesting. What if this works? No? You can't. You can't do it that way. What if it just has to fit somehow? No, that doesn't work either. Huh. What if you need to combine the two? No. Is it? This really feels like you have to do this. But then you have an issue here. Unless, no, that doesn't work, huh? I mean, I'm not the greatest puzzle guy. But I am fairly decent at logic. That doesn't work at all, obviously. The issue is, that if it is the same way it is depicted, it is literally impossible. Because the lower light symbol cannot be fitted in a way it is depicted. So you need to somehow flip it. The problem is how. So this would fit, but then you have an issue here. Let's see, if we do that, oh, what am I doing? That's not right. There are three ways these L's can go. You can have this L. You can have this L, or you can have this L, but this L does not work in any way. with the utter L. If we do this L, that could work, but is really hard. What am I missing? What if it doesn't matter where they are, as long as I make them? So, what if I need to make an F shape? Anywhere on the thing. And then an L shape somewhere else. But how? I'm definitely missing something here. What if it just means you need four blocks? No. They're so incompatible, these two. What? Well then. Oh, this is probably the maze that I took. Okay, so. I went up, left. Up 1, 2, 3. And then right one. Down. Right. Up. Right, up, left, this is probably the same shit. Whoa. No. Interesting. This is completely open. What's the point of this? Or shrimp. What am I missing here? This is literally not a maze. Confused. think that's correct. It's not correct. I need to go. Maybe I need to reset now. I need to go. Here. So, this is an easy one. Go up, up, and all the way left. Oh, shit. Never mind. Can't go that way. This one's broken. Does it still work? It still works, okay. Maybe it doesn't. It definitely doesn't. Okay, I know what to do then. Maybe I don't. Let's see. It doesn't matter if. White just can't touch black, so. Okay, I see. I think this is correct. This is not correct. Oh, because white is still touching black there. Okay. Right. Let me inspect the thing. I can go anywhere except that one spot, huh? Oh, and I can't go here. I'm good at logic. I am not good at structural. Like, how do I say this? I'm good at doing it on this, but I'm not good at like thinking about this and then doing it there. That's what I'm not good at. So these two need to be separated. So if I separate these, spatial reasoning, yeah, something like that. That does not work. Think. Think I basically failed now. Yeah. So let me draw this out. Dude, I really wish I had paper with squares on it. So we've got a 4x4 grid. Then I need to do this in pencil, actually. Because I need to erase things, so we can't move here. God, this is hard to draw, actually. This is annoying because it's not just a grid, it's a grid inside a grid. I don't know how to explain this. Can't go there. And what else was blocked? Let's go see. So the second one here. This is blocked. All right. And we have white, 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 dark, 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 dark. You can't go up to because this is broken. That is the problem. If you could go up two, that would be no issue, but you can't. So I probably need to. I definitely need to do this. this, and this. Start here. So if I go here and then down here, okay, I think I got it. So we go here, two up, we go here, and we go here, one more. Then we go all the way down, like this, and this should be the solution. Jeesh. All right. Is there anything else down here? There's a lot of stuff down here. Okay. Oh God. I still don't know how to solve these. I still don't know how to solve these, that's the issue. Is this a full grid? It looks like it might. Oh, shit. This is. Wait, this is the start. That's fine, that's fine. So if I go. 3 and then. Okay, we need to make. What do we need to make? That. So we need to do this. This. And then we need to make a 4 white. Oh, we can't do it. We can't do it. Of course we can't. That would have been too easy, wouldn't it? So there's one thing blocked. One thing is blocked. Come on. This one is blocked. So if we do if we start here like this and then that doesn't work. Huh. I still don't know how to solve these, that's the issue. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these markings. Like, I think you have to make the shape, but I have no idea what the restrictions are. So, doing this puzzle right now is really dumb. Because It's a hard version of a puzzle I can't solve the easy version of. This looks like a puzzle, but I need a vantage point for it. Where the fuck am I going? Well, this doesn't seem very useful right now. Okay. Sure. I've done a thing. And I have no idea what to do with this thing. Do I need to follow? No. What? What is the point of this puzzle? Are the grass patches supposed to be what stops you? Maybe. All right, then it's like this, I think. Wow, we found it. Okay. It was the grass patches. Amazing. All right. What's the deal with this one? Okay, so we've got some flowers. What else do we have? These all look very much the same. What? How did we solve this puzzle? And how did we solve this puzzle? Completely different. How is this solved? This is a weird one. This is too much to like brute force. What is different about these things? Orange, orange, orange. I don't see any difference, to be honest. I need to turn up the volume. So. So let's see. This is kind of weird. So we want to go up. We want to go right. We want to go up until we can't go. How many spaces is that? One, two. We want to go three spaces up, I think. Then we want to go right and up, and then we want to go up one, well, one to there, and then two down. And then right, up, right. Oof, Jesus, okay. Wow. Remember, like, my thing says no spoilers. I'm not gonna read it. Okay, we want to go up, right. All the way up here, right up, up, like this, yay. Okay, next one. Is this the same or not? Don't hear any difference. I might need to actually use headphones in my TV for this. Let me grab some headphones for this. Does my TV even have an audio out? The thing is, the puzzles aren't hard. The solution to the puzzle is literally knowing what to do. And you basically posted what I had to do. Let's see. There it is. Bonk. Think this gives me audio. What is different about this puzzle? Okay, it's not sound. Definitely not sound. Okay, let's draw this puzzle and then see what happens. You've got it's a 4x4 again. Okay, so we start here. Okay. All right. So I drew out the puzzle. I think the maze is not the same way as the puzzle, so I have to find out which one is possible. Or is it? This is hard to conceive in your mind, pretty much. Let me draw a second one. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So the thing here is, I can walk one here. I can walk 1, 2, I'm guessing. Like this. Okay. God, this is hard to draw out, actually. Can do this. No, I can't do that. Jeesh. Alright, this is block one. And that goes there. All the way there. But this is already a no-go zone. Then okay. God damn, dude. That's totally a different thing. Like, the way you spoil this game is by giving the player the information how to solve things, not the actual, how do I put this? Giving the actual puzzle, like saying the puzzle is up, down, down, left, up, down, whatever, is meaningless in this game because it does not tell you how to solve a puzzle. The actual solution, that's the word I was looking for, the actual solution to a puzzle is 100% worthless in this game. What you need to know is how to solve a puzzle, and you exactly typed out how to solve a puzzle. The actual solution is worthless. It's a completely different type of game. Dude, I wish I had a bird's eye view of this. Can I get up there? If I had a bird's eye view, that would make things so much easier. I don't think I can get up there. Yeah, no, I can't. Of course I can't. That would make it too easy, right? How do I visualize this easily? This is point one. This is point two. This is point three. That's not right because that would be 5 points to the thing. Are there 5 points? One, two, three. There are 5 points, right? Okay, I'm doing this wrongly then. One, two, three, four, five. Yes. Okay. That is correct, right? It's a 4x4 grid with a 5x5 way to go, basically. I think. I don't Never mind. So, how do I express this in my mind? Okay, so I can go one up here. Like this. Then I can go left and up. Okay. I think I got how to visualize this. And then here I can go on to the right. And then two down. Not sure if I'm doing this right, but the exit is on the third stripe. And this goes here, one down. This goes all the way there. And then like this. Oh boy, this is tough. This is really tough. And I'm not really in a good position to like draw because I don't have a table in front of me or anything. If I look at the puzzle like that, I can't take this route. I can't take that route. Oh boy. I can't go forward. So I basically, to start out, I need to go 2 to the right. So I need to go here. Then I can either go right or I can go up. I can't go right, so I have to go up. I have to go up here. Now I could go right or I could go further up. So let's explore the section further up. If I go up one, so I'm on this cross section now. If I go up one, that is possible. I can't go further up, so this is gone. I can go left though. Mm-hmm. I can't go down there, so this is out of the question. So I have to go, I can't go all the way left. So this is out of the question. This entire section is out of the question. So I have to go right. I have to go right too. And then I have to go up. And then I have to go left. And then I have to go up. All the way, left, and exit. Okay, I got the solution. My timer has stopped. Oh yeah, because I was, whatever, that's fine. So let's see if this is correct. We go right, up, right, up, left, up. Yay. Okay, that was a difficult one. We still haven't done that one though. We probably need to do that one at some point. Before this is available. Oh, hello. What? Oh my goodness. What the hell? This probably wants me to do the entire thing that I did. But I don't remember where I started. Okay, let's go check. Let's go check. Great. Fantastic. All right. So we start off. Oh God. Can I not go there? Fuck. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It is fine. So we started off here, and then we went here. So this is the start. Where did I go? So the first solution was, so we have four grids here. Two, three, and four. Okay, so the first one is this, this, like this. Okay. And then we go just like this. Okay, we went like this. Just like this. We went so. Like that. Okay. What a video game. All right. We went this one up there. This, 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 and this. All right. We've got the way. Okay. Got him. Activate the keep laser. Okay, we still got two puzzles here, but I don't know how to solve that one. There has to be a tutorial somewhere for that type of puzzle. It's almost dinner time, actually. That is very vibrant. Closed. Okay, hello. I have a feeling I need to do that from above, but if I do that from above, that's not gonna work either. What else can I do in here? Not much. Interesting. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm dumb. What now? That definitely did something. No idea. It looks very much like a puzzle. But I feel like this has to open before I can do that. Now, how does this work? Why is there a bleeping noise? The bleeping is just the exit lighting up. Oh, okay, so that has nothing to do with the actual puzzle then. Hey, Nezzy. I have no idea what to do here. One sec.